What's going on, YouTube? I'm Ed Zero. Welcome back to my God of War Ragnarok walkthrough. Let's get straight into it.
Enjoy, my friends.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word that clouds your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants? I'm counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
But
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Oh, Atreus. My son.
Should eat. Some people swear by it on almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so... Ugh!
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day, and possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Idy.
Already gone.
I wish I had known I was a god in Alphon. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Let's go going on? Is that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up, Ren.
Little people's little problems.
We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
What do you want?
Let's go, Thuma!
I don't understand!
Whatever. 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 Whatever.
Hey! Don't
whatever.
Run
whatever.
Off!
Whatever. Whatever.
Can you tell
whatever.
Me where
whatever.
I am?
Whatever. Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Will you stop?
I gotta get out of here.
Should pay for what he said about Mother.
No.
But we're gods. We
no.
can do whatever we want.
Please, please wait. Please. Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Please stop! Where are you going? Follow you? Okay. Guess I'll see you around the other side. Where am I? Can you understand me? Hi there. So, where are we going? Got it. I was having the weirdest dream and just kinda woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here. What's that? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you. There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees.
One question. Can I bingo his balls home, please? That's so cute. Look at them all. I want them. I hope I don't have to kill any more wolves or watch any of them die.
Through here?
Oh, real sad when a friend that died. Oh, they're coming. We're kind of sick to play this game with a wolf like backing me up.
With it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it. Oh, it's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just, you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angraboda. You must have a lot of questions.
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me...
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough, Loki.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No.
Oh.
It is my name. Take my own path. So, where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh,
and...
I've heard the Utengard can be disoriented. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
Get off of! Wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it.
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be... giant.
So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours. Go away! Watch out!
So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Watch out! Off up! Surviving Fimblewinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did. I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
Is that chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think of that.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Can't believe there are nightmares here, too. Jump up! Huh? Baluta!
Another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you.
Okay.
It's like love at first fucking sight with these two, isn't it? I mean, I think that is his future wife, but... Your wife?
Yeah.
In the future somehow?
Still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not... Okay?
I'm sorry. Lava.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Hang on. Okay, now you. Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay!
I can slow down!
Beat me.
I already knew the path. It's kind of like cheating.
I've seen these before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them. It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
Nah, you're just Loki. I've got this.
Yappa!
Well, then you should know how to beat them. It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
Nah, you're just lucky.
Erva Uta!
Almost to my mom's shrines, where she chronicled Roa's visions. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clamps today.
I hope so.
The Alpha!
Here. Those.
Isn't that Vanir magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For many giants, there is beauty in learning your path and walking it. Of course, others see the future and get messed up by it. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already. Just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. No. No. It's not right. That can't be what happened. No. This isn't real. Ironwood's not real. Jotungarr's not real. None of this is real!
Hey! Whoa, you're okay. It's all alright. It'll be okay. Look at me. Hey, calm down. It's fine.
To everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future. It says I serve Odin and my father dies. There's just no way.
Look, this is the only way things turn out. The sooner you accept that, the better. Oh, shit, I was mean to. Look. Just forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. And you're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet. Come on, let's take a walk. You can help me with something, and I'll teach you. You know, giant stuff. Loki, I need your help with this.
What's this?
Here, follow me.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get some food, plant some seeds, my everyday stuff. But first, I want you to meet someone. Loki, meet Yala.
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you. Oh, wow. She's a big girl, huh?
Come on up. Good girl. Ganga.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you want me to call you that instead?
No. Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit. If we follow the river, we should find some.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace.
this one. Let's grab it.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
Never seen fruit like this before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength, they taste terrible.
Seems like they work, though. Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you. Could you grab that one?
Got it. Those wolves. You take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them. How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Loki, we have time.
See some fruit up there.
Then we should be up there too. Oop.
Wait, were you talking to me or the yak?
Let me help.
Thanks.
You're welcome. You? Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what you saw in the mural.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father, too. Close your heart to it. But I can't. Not for this. Can't reach it. You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
Let's head up to that ledge. Taka upandum. More fruit. We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff.
These ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
Right.
one of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me. That I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh?
Nice view.
Oh, just you wait. It gets better.
Yaffa! You know, maybe Oda needs you for something.
Or maybe it's not what it looks like. Maybe I'm tricking Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception. Green bulbs go here in this bucket.
Hey, if I need to, like, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you. I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
Hey, what's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
Gubota, earlier you said the Utengard can be disorienting. But what is it?
You know Amir?
The first of our people. He died a long time ago, right? Odin killed him.
Yes. Odin destroyed everything that remained of him, save for one
thing. What's next?
Well, now's when I usually harvest the beast roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay.
Yeah.
No. I paint too. Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
There are some roots up this way. Easy, girl. You've got this.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Hmm.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See? You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is...
Truck! On the ridge!
Loki! Show me the wolf! That's it! You've got it!
Well, that was awesome.
Do you need to be?
That was a lot of fun playing as a wolf then. That's his rage ability. Kind of cool. Turn into a wolf.
Grab them while we look for a way out. No, no, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total walk.
Tired, Meg.
Take
that!
Yaffa!
Don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them show up.
Where does this bridge go?
Hold on.
Whoa! You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing to show you.
You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water. This way.
Is it all right if we stick around longer? Might wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Yes.
I really like what you did with the colors in this one.
Oh, that dark blue pigment in the sky was really hard to nail down.
Well, you clearly did. It's beautiful.
Thank you. Oh, that one's my favorite. I'm really proud of that one hand. Like, seriously. Look at it.
No, yeah. It's amazing. Hands are so hard to draw.
They really are.
The lines on this one feel so alive.
Oh, wow. It's quite the compliment.
This one's covered up.
Yeah, it's not ready for anyone's eyes. Except maybe Yala.
You can't be that bad.
Maybe I'll show it to you one day. But not today.
Only three colors? Where are the rest?
That's all I need. I mix them to make the rest. Ooh!
Is that another one of your paintings? It's pretty good.
Nah, not my best. I could do better.
Well, I like it. Any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, Yala. That's where we're headed.
Huh. Head in.
Gola.
I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
So, what's that soul in your knife?
The what?
There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Get off
him! Yala usually takes a while to get around.
What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You wanna try?
Looks easy enough. Oh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it.
How about...
One. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you. I'm...
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this.
Yeah. Ah, Taka!
Herbahuta!
Bring the wolf, Loki. Let under your control. I've got this.
Didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A Trogger came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later. Throwing without me, huh?
I gotta get better somehow.
too late on that one. Ah, too late. You'll want to release the rock earlier.
Too early. Nice one.
Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you. Something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you.
What about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
Hey.
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward.
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there.
Ski up!
Thank you.
happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
You'll see. I got it. Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Yahtzee. Brother?
Hey, careful.
Ara. Giants. These belong to the Giants?
These are the Giants. They had a choice.
Why are they eggs or something?
Waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Where they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these.
Oh, so the giants are inside them.
He passed them on.
That's interesting.
How they are your responsibility. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Is that back?
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. And it's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim. I was there with my father.
You know the Giant's Fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the Giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off.
Angerboda, could you help? Is she okay? Oh.
Loki, what's happening?
It's okay. I can handle it. Go check on Yala.
I'll come around.
Erba Uta! Yapa! Yapa! Yeah,
Where'd you go? Hello?
Up here.
Y'all okay?
Yeah, she was fine. Sorry about that.
So, these marbles, they're all that remains of the giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. Those rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone.
Sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Nina.
Perfect. Hey. Hey,
Killed a flower?
Oh, it's a gift.
Thanks, but, you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here! No. If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches.
Gyalfa!
No! Torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving.
Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got this. Got another one. Boop. It's so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard. Saying?
stop!
Smells kind of funky, like old water.
I've got you. How you doing, champ? Be careful. These nests aren't just out there. They can be up on higher paths.
Got it. Shouldn't be many left. I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea. My animals need me, but it's sweet of you to offer. I think there's another one nearby.
Doesn't
matter to her. No! No! That's it!
To be out of here.
Yoda!
Ah, let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah. Head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
I meant to ask you, your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda. What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Kinda nice.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
For what? Oh, wow.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but I'm glad you came here.
Me too. So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
About damn time.
What the...
Shut up. Too late to whine now.
Now.
Okay, now I really want to kill him. I'm coming for you, mate. Move out, was.
Damn it.
Who was that?
Ryla. She.
What's wrong with it? I can't feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Ryla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
I agree. No one hurts a dog on my watch. Dog, wolf. Don't hurt him.
Watch out! These creatures are fast!
Got that!
She learned my father wouldn't do anything to hurt his feelings. She changed.
I see.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through. Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Take that!
Yakuza!
I got your back!
Stop her!
Giants live here over time.
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me, but I don't know anything about it.
Sorry, I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born. Still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Hang on. I'll create a way up for you.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives. Finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run. Their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. It's not real.
Oh.
Go!
They're so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Almost. Got it.
Mm-hmm.
Careful!
I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. But I'm not hearing their voice. That's it. Anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But you can't hide forever. Right? And you can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Together, then? Vecchia. Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. Here. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cut back when we get to it.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
Grandmother! I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
So many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
What did that destiny ever do for anybody? Was it your mom's destiny to go so young?
I won't give up on you.
Broad prey.
Loki!
Loki!
Get out of my house!
Come here, follow me. Hurry, this way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? Stay here with your paintings, girl. The champion of the Jotnar, here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
Swordsman, kill! You'll do well as Odin's stable boy. Shut up! I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Spring gun, clown wound. Why won't you leave me alone, girl?
I can't anymore! Now's your chance! Get to that cauldron!
Why are you even here? No! Get away! Grajahan Undir!
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Sheila! Sheila! You won't destroy it! Stay moving! Get away from me!
Get off the counter!
Animals are never just animals. Living beings as well. Can't just go around doing that.
Hold up! To the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You'll wish you died with your parents!
Are you sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. Not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk? Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying! This field always smells so amazing. I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted! Eat up! Faster! We got him now! Whoa! Whoa! Are you really gonna let me beat you again?
work for it. He rode a magic fox the whole way.
Loki, Atreus, thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy.
Thanks for taking the time to find all those extra green bulbs. The animals appreciate it, and I do too.
Part of me just wants to get in and play with them. Oh, look at them. So cute. Aww. Look at them. Probably a pet thing. I know we can change into a wolf. Well, that's too just. Aww. I need to.
I don't believe it, do you?
I can't. I think I'm being stupid.
I think you care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something. Your father. You've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back. Stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now.
Just kiss already or do something.
You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. 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 Like that?
Baruta!
And figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrabota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into?
What were you thinking?
I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it. But I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Yeah!
Remember us?
Not sure this is a balcony we've met, lad.
How do you know?
Corporeal, but different. Looks like the bastard's finally done it.
We don't want to fight you. We freed your sister. Why are you doing this?
Maria,
violation imaginable.
No!
Crash! You do not want this! Call your mind! Control it! She was our friend! Atreus!
Come on, Freya. Did I think you saved your life? Oh, we did.
Pleasure to see you again.
Rodnifer. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
What is it you want?
I refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
If you are still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what?
Well, guys, I think I'm going to leave it here for today. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did, because that was bloody crazy. I mean, the fight with Freya. I knew that a fighter was a Valkyrie at one point, but I didn't think that was going to be it then. I genuinely thought it was a different Valkyrie. I didn't know that was going to be Freya. I would have killed her as well, without even thinking about it. Especially if her mask was on, like. She was good. And all the new powers and credits I've got, and Atreus, whole thing of Anger Brother, and her grandmother. Crazy. And I hate seeing dogs get hurt, so I had to. Part of me just wanted to kill the giant, you know. But, you know, that's a new game, but you know me. I just hate seeing dogs getting stuff like that get hurt. Proper dog lover, all animals really, but. You know. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe and hit the notification bell to update all my content. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care, guys. Peace out.